A man is dead and three others critically injured after a horrendous crash at the bottom of Bulli Pass near Thirroul.
The removalist van descending the hill, scene of several bad accidents, when the heavily laden truck slammed into a car with tragic results.
Around 1:45 this afternoon at the bottom of the Bulli Pass, the aftermath of a truck-car collision with devastating consequences. Three people severely injured, another in the truck who didn't make it.
There was another patient at the scene who unfortunately was deceased and couldn't be revived by New South Wales ambulance paramedics.
Dozens of police, fire and ambulance officers were on scene within minutes, as well as three rescue choppers. All three injured victims in a critical condition. One, a woman in her 30s, flown to St George Hospital. She'd had to be cut from the wreckage of the car.
It was a large response from New South Wales Ambulance with 9 ambulances.
The three male victims were in the truck, a removal van. It appears to have hit the side barrier, its entire siding peeled away. The force of impact so severe, it threw the victim over the edge and onto the road below. The accident caused major traffic problems. Lawrence Hargrave Drive closed for hours. It's a notorious section, the scene of multiple traffic accidents. Police have established a crime scene, with police investigating reports the removalists weren't wearing seatbelts. Chris Reason, 7 News.
Grace Fitzgibbon is at St George Hospital tonight. Grace, one of the patients was airlifted there.
Yes, Ange, the driver of that car, a woman in her 30s, is right now being treated here at St George Hospital with significant head injuries. We understand the scale of those injuries were quite confronting for paramedics, but we are told that they are doing okay tonight. As for the crash site, it is yet to reopen. Those roads there are still closed, so the advice for drivers in the area is to expect significant delays. Ange.
Grace Fitzgibbon at St George Hospital. Thank you.